Are you in a good mood today?
I'm in a decent mood. Decent to good.
Can you create a good mood?
You can. Not off the back of a nomad soul, you can't.
That's
true. Yeah, you were just playing that, weren't you? Well, we're here
hopefully,
playing Mekazoo.
Hopefully we can get pepped up by playing some Mekazoo.
We can energize you a little
Didn't
bit.
Didn't know it was a two-player game.
Didn't know. We'll look into
we'll check that out later.
But first things first.
Let's start. Favorite
I'll
file, file
brains.
Four.
File four?
Why four?
It's safe. Nobody's going to accidentally mash on that one.
So Mekazoo, like it was at PAX East. I didn't get a chance to play it because there was like a little line, and I was like, I'll come back later. And then I just missed.
Oh my
them.
God, it's cute and it's being tortured.
What do you guys think of armadillos? Do you like them or do you not?
Okay,
I think they deserve a bit of revenge. But
look, all right, going in my head, what do we got? We got armored armadillo.
We got what's a frog in Mega Man X?
Frog?
Frog
there's Stink Chameleon.
There are frogs, but...
No, but there's no frog
There's
boss.
The giant frog enemy from the original Mega Man games. But I'm saying, my armadillos are fucking Armored Armadillo and Dylan's Rolling Western, so armadillos are fucking strong in my book.
You're right.
Yeah, they're not bad.
So, Liam, I played this game a little bit. Uh-huh. This is your first time playing?
Yeah, I've never touched it before. To my understanding, it's something like a Donkey Kong Country kind of...
It depends on the animal you are.
Because this animal's a bit more like Sonic.
Sonic.
Yeah, you're
he has a rolling
Sonic.
Attack.
You're also doing a little bit of morph balling right now.
A little bit.
Yeah, it's just when you speed up, he moves just like Sonic.
So he has like a blast, like...
Yeah, exactly. You can blast process just like Sonic can.
Yeah, pretty much this, exactly. Those are launchers. Are they?
This reminds me of
what
Metroid.
Is the so jump
press,
button?
Press that power-up button again. No, he doesn't really have, like, he has, like, a little jump, but it's just powering up to, and then press it again while you go over the launcher.
And then press it again while you go over it.
I know Sonic is the go-to, but you don't see, like, Metroid Prime Morph Ball?
It looks similar, yeah.
Right? And even the 3D with the
Well, also the fact you're in the technological robot universe.
Yeah.
Get all this shit all the way. I'm an armored armadillo, Dylan's Rolling Western.
So you were born in a test tube and you were hurt and now you're free, right? That's what it was
basically.
It seemed like it, yeah.
I see, yeah, you have to hit the button.
And now he wants revenge against God.
He had a revelation and will build a tower towards God.
Yeah,
once I make it out of this Mekazoo.
I will get revenge against David Cage. What did he do? Nah. I'll get him. And another thing is that I'm not sure if this level will have it.
Yeah, there's your fucking Donkey Kong barrel.
There
That's
you
cool.
go.
That looks good.
I'm not sure if this level will have it, but there's always a results screen that shows you all the collectibles you had and missed and stuff.
Right.
Like, killing all slugs is a mini mission requirement.
Oh, great. I love killing slugs.
Well, yeah. I mean, because look at them.
Slugs are fucking gross in real life, dude.
Yeah, I know.
And in this case, they're the servants of God, so they need to go.
Right?
A slug killed a loved one of mine. And yeah, that thing drops little bomboids.
Okay, I see.
And each level kind of has its own little gimmicks and stuff.
Levels are really, wide.
Yeah, because the screen zooms the fuck out.
Yeah.
And eventually, I talked to Wooly a bit about this, but eventually, Liam, there's going to be a slight problem I have with this game, where when you get multiple animals, the screen zooms out too far that you're not sure who you are.
Wait, you have multiple animals at the same time?
You can switch.
Hit a hit there.
If your existence can be ended by a handful of salt, you're fucking
sad. Like, rethink yourself.
Just reanalyze.
Relaunch yourself.
Reincarnate.
Reconfigure your genetics.
Reincarnate. Try again.
No, go back and kill him. You didn't murder him.
Yeah, I saw. I'm going back. Don't worry.
Yeah.
Yeah, you.
Yeah,
you know.
Yeah. And look, he leaves slug juice.
Delicious.
Disgusting.
You picked the wrong.
Inly delicious.
You picked the wrong genetics at the character select screen. Is that a bee or a bird? Is it a bee?
It's a birdo.
It's a bee. It's a bee. It's a beedo.
That's just the out.
Yeah, so they go
Is that his
there.
Butt or his head?
Wooly, does it matter when you're a bug? What you gotta do.
Okay. Oh, look at those other
momentum.
Look at those eggs. What are they? What you hatching?
Ooh.
I gotta hit that thing, I guess.
Gotta hit that shit.
What you incubating back there?
Nope.
Nothing. Don't worry about what I'm incubating. Worry about what you're incubating. What? Oh, boss frog, and he's like, no, please.
Oh. Incubating the hottest mixtape of 2017.
Gotta drop bombs on his tongue then. Or whatever.
Bamzoids. Oh, he's like, no.
Let me guess, three hits.
Not sure. I don't remember.
The rule of threes is strong with platformers.
You gotta, Mario numbers.
Do you ever think when you do play a platformer where it's like four or five hits and you just go, fuck you?
Well, in Mario
That's
3...
That's fucking wrong.
In Mario 3, those regular bosses you'd fight, you know what I'm talking about? The
Yeah, the Koopalings.
They take... not the Koopalings, but the mid-boss one that shows up all the time.
Oh, Boom Boom.
He's more than three. And that shit fucks me up every
time. Right? Or
he's more than three.
Is he?
He is.
Okay. I don't remember him being three. Boom Boom?
Like, you jump on his head, a couple times, and I always went like, what the fuck?
I don't have to confront my problems if they vanish.
Is it three?
No.
It's three.
Maybe.
Unlike armadillos, though, there's a lot of evil frogs. Like that boss from Devil May Cry 4.
Kermit.
And the Toad Menace.
Yep. Lest we forget Mario 2.
What are you?
A frog?
It's like the Castlevania orb.
What's up?
Frogo.
Yeah. I see. It's a Mekazoo
of crazy characters.
Fuck you.
It all makes sense
so
now.
So this frog cannot jump. He can only lick.
Okay.
And by lick, you mean grapple.
That reminds me of myself.
And by grapple, I mean licking.
So you want to swing around
circles?
You just
want to swing, yeah. And then, like, swing up. Swing up.
I see, okay.
There you go.
So he's like a little, bionic commando who can't shoot.
Yeah, he's like Toad.
And what is...
That's not an animal. Fuck off. That's an eyeball.
So this is where you see all your animals.
I've seen animals before.
Your animales. So what's that? What's that red one? What's the logo? Is it like a wolf
or
a fox?
Fox or a wolf?
Lupine?
Some sort of
type
canine
of
canine lupine
type
animal.
Type of cat, perhaps?
Would you want a grappling tongue? Would you take that as a power?
No, because my body weighs a lot.
It would hurt.
It's not insignificant undercarriage.
Also,
that
your
like you get a superpower that you gotta work out for.
Yeah, and your sense of taste would probably get dull over time.
Yeah. Would you want this power, Willie?
Between having it and not at all?
Yeah, I mean, you may as well, right?
You're not much to lose.
Yeah,
no, but a lot to gain.
Yeah, but, like, it's got practical applications, like when you're just lying on the couch and you need the remote or something.
Yeah,
you know?
Or if you're at a party.
Those opportunities are good.
You want to grab some more devs, but you don't want to go back over
so
there.
So this is kind of like a second little mini hub world where you select levels from here, kind
of. Okay, right.
Select levels, but you're in, like, a world.
Yeah.
Okay.
So you're like in Mario, like desert world.
It's like a little hub. Okay.
Pod
that's
room
pod
that goes
pod
you
pod
back
room.
To
okay,
exactly.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. And you get to sort of play around.
Yeah. You get to play around with any new powers, and you can kind of try out new animals here because you can't do it in the pod world.
Right.
On the tip of my tongue, that broke because I'm fat.
those clouds.
I swung incorrectly.
Those clouds remind me of Braid.
They reminded me of something.
The Panther.
Look, it's got the brambles from Donkey Kong Country. Fuck the brambles.
Aesthetic.
Oh, hey.
Yeah, yeah,
okay.
Yeah.
So all these guys just fly in a little set pattern.
And when you let go, he dies.
Take him for a
okay,
ride.
Okay, I see.
So you kind of got to choose your battles. There.
Oh, keep spinning.
Keep going.
The gears.
Fucking
those long. Becky Lynch-style gears. And the music is kind of
Donkey
funky
Kong-ish.
Donkey Kong Country.
Did David Wise do this?
It did say powered by the Wise engine, but I think that's something else.
But Wise is it is for sound as well.
Oh, it is.
Not David Wise.
Oh,
yeah.
Imagine if they named it after him. That'd be crazy. What's that him? That's exit. That's exit.
Yeah,
so there's an entrance somewhere hidden.
You think it's down this hole? I think it's down this hole. No.
Okay.
But you do get shit for collecting as many orbs as possible.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, this music's good.
I gotta say, the indicator for how many orbs you have is unambiguously awful.
It's tinily.
You see the number on the screen, Wooly?
I don't.
61.
Oh, that I thought that was like an RT or
no. That's
a
how
button.
Many. That's
oh.
how many collect,
Ooh, that's
collected
small.
Items
that's
I have.
Small.
It's
okay.
So small.
It's very small.
I just assumed it was a button.
Pause. Does it say it in bigger? It does not.
It doesn't even say it at all.
See,
yeah.
You know the rare school of thought where you pause and you get a bunch of bullshit Whoa. With a bunch of numbers next
yeah.
to it?
Yeah,
and you
yeah,
get
yeah,
sick
yeah.
clapping sound effects?
Yeah, now's one of those times.
Why is Bloody Roar dead?
Why did they not call it Beasterizer in America?
They did in the arcades.
It's too unsafe. The parents wouldn't like it.
Someone,
you know your child is getting beasterized right now.
Someone deserves to get fired.
Did you
want to
know
that
your child was getting bloody roared?
Yeah.
That's worse.
I guess it's not much better.
So there you go. So this shows you what you got. You got the special gear.
Okay, so there's a bunch
you
of different
destroy all the flies.
In each mission.
You didn't genocide the flies.
And the buddy code.
Did you catch that, Wooly?
You reverse the direction.
Like, when you go on a U-turn that brings you onto the ceiling, you have to reverse the direction you're pushing on the stick.
Okay, I have to...
In Sonic, normally you're able to just keep going in
but
the same
it becomes the opposite once I hit the top.
Yeah, in this one you have to reverse. Okay. It's pretty it's pretty generous, but I noticed if you keep
holding the direction. So it's X to switch animals. So I was telling Wooly that, like, right now it's not too bad, but when you switch animals, it would be cool if the animals were color-coded.
Yeah. Just for clarity.
Or if they made a more distinct sound or something.
Yeah, but like right now the camera's, okay.
What sound do they make when you switch?
It's just like, it's a very similar sound to like an animal.
Yeah, it's not
as anything. So when you switch an animal and like, it could still be the base design, but you see how they have that green glow. If the frog had the green glow and the armadillo had like, I don't know, blue glow, I'd be like, oh, I'm always blue.
Yeah.
And you don't have to look up at the little portrait on the top left.
No, I can definitely see how with how small they are on the screen, how you could kind of lose your way.
Other way then.
Just go that way. You jump a lot higher than it might seem.
Oof. Yeah, kill that slugoid.
I missed him.
It takes two hits, I guess.
I had that like happen before. I think if you just roll through them, it doesn't do anything. You have to do a charge roll.
Okay, right. Well, that makes sense. The slug's like, oh, thank God I didn't. Oh.
Flat.
Fucking Mekazoo animals.
Yeah, you gotta
see,
hit the
bomb. That's a C. Yeah, there you go. Get down there. Wahoo!
The animals I find are like, they're really too silent. Like, they don't really have...
Some sound effects would be fun.
I feel like the sound design's a bit lacking. Like, when you take a cannon, it doesn't sound impactful.
I don't want them to talk like Bubsby, but I do want them to say a bit more than... Or make, like, I don't know what an armadillo sounds
animal
like.
Animal grunts.
Is the circle around my icon my life?
It's not.
You can take two hits, basically.
It has a shield when you...
Okay.
And a shield icon to let you know you can take a hit. But after that, you can't take a hit until the shield regenerates. It's the Call of Duty of platformers. Okay, I remember this section. This is a little dicey. You zoom up. But you turn into the armadillo to fall into this switch. And then, yeah, exactly.
Okay.
But that spinning blade down there,
then
so you don't want to fall down.
Yeah, of course. Oh no!
Yeah!
God, that range is like way longer than it appears.
It's deceptively long,
which is good, honestly. Yeah. But
and you want to? You want to go down to that track there,
on the left.
Okay. You could probably zoom out. There you go. Thank God. Oh no! 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 Oh.
That's generous.
Close.
Yeah. We're all right. We're all right.
Ooh! I like when you can see it in advance.
Oh God!
And this is kill all the enemies.
Just swing on them
and kill the
swing
the
motherfucker.
The slugoids.
Oh, these guys can't really get tongued. Okay.
I mean, I'm sure if you tried hard enough, you could.
Yeah,
slug,
no.
I think it's kind of gross.
Like, I'll stay as long as it takes, but we'll quit sooner.
Hey, that's the bloody code.
Yeah.
There you go, Matt. Yeah, I definitely.
When it gets into a rhythm. Of switching animals.
Yeah, well,
it's
that,
pretty good.
That
series see the
there
third
looked
one.
Pretty satisfying.
I'd like to
sure.
see the. I'd like to see the third one when you get it in there.
If you can get it in there.
The third animal.
Whoa.
Because like, does a final stage just have like?
Oh.
Are you just fucking Noah's arcing it through every level? You know. That's what I want to see. Like, what is
are
the?
Are you?
Are you escaping the flood? Can you escape? Can you escape the Mekazoo's flood?
Are you spinning into draft combos?
Mekazoo's flood's coming for you, God.
Out of your seal swim.
Whoa.
Into your turtle parry. You know what all their game does that? Uniracers makes you switch buttons.
When you cross over?
When you go, when you do a loop-de-loop and you go back the other way.
Liam, you're super right, though, because, like, if I recall the sound effect when you get blasted out of a thing in Donkey Kong Country, it's like, boom!
Yeah, it's big.
It's a big...
It's a big blast. I'm a big boy.
I feel like
obnoxiously big.
Yeah.
There you go.
Hey.
Quaboom! See, yeah, that one should at least be the loudest one of all. But look how smug the fucking armadillo is.
I like their faces in the sky. I really do.
I've never seen an armadillo that smug. Do you want to try the next level, Liam?
Sure, why not? Is it a rabbit?
It's a rabbit.
It's a rabbit.
It's also called the bouncer, so it makes sense. I'll never beat the bouncer.
Finally, we'll be able to jump.
Who would win in a fight, an armadillo or a fucking or a
rabbit? It's a kangaroo.
Or a porcupine.
Oh, it's kangaroo. Neat.
I wonder.
Oh, he's got slam attacks.
Whoops. The unstoppable force versus the impenetrable object.
It's Juggernaut versus the Blob.
Right? The definition of contradiction.
Alright, now where is it coming? Oh, cool.
See,
always
now,
a fan of level destruction during boss fights. Shit.
Oh. Now you gotta wait a fall.
But there's... Okay, oh, no, safe. You're fine. It's not
those
like
those are just points,
bit.
Though, right?
Like, yeah, not yeah. Actually, it's yeah. Mario coins.
Okay.
Sonic rings.
Well, the ring... Really, yeah, although rings are kind of life, but...
Is he here?
No.
He'll be here soon.
Wait.
I hit him with a bomb. I dropped the bomb on the way.
Did it hit him? Yeah, okay.
I think it counted. The explosion counted. Whoa.
They come back real quick.
There you go.
Yeah.
Is that it? He should be dead. No, he's not. He takes more than 3 hits.
Resilient fucker.
No, he's not.
Oh, no, he's dead. He's
cool. No!
Now my consciousness is added to you.
You killed him and his baby.
Watch the kangaroo still can't jump.
Get that dingo.
What's his gimmick? He boxes, yeah.
See, like, I know
he has a gross pouch filled with mucus.
Yeah, that's weird.
Fleshy.
Oh, he's cute.
He's all right.
Yeah, you say that, but anyone from Australia is like, fuck that thing.
What?
Get that away from me.
Oh, so you hold the button and he can bounce off of those things.
Because, like, you know, we think kangaroos are cute.
Hold or press?
Yeah, you press.
Okay.
We think they're cute, and Aussies are like, they're fucking terrible.
No, I don't think
and
they're
annoying.
Cute.
Yeah.
In real life, like, kangaroos, like...
They're not smug, that's for sure. Look at
kangaroos
that.
Kangaroos kill, like, at least 3 Australian children per hour.
They're all... All they do is talk about how they're the worst. Either... And if they can't find a child, then they kill a...
they can't find a child.
Then they kill a porn star lookalike.
What?
You find alternatives. Kangaroos will find a way.
And Australia's like, oh, if we hate them so much, why did we vote one in as president?
Come on, you heard that. You read that headline.
Espresso, the ostrich, and Donkey Kong cannot, like, he can walk over certain enemies.
But he can't control himself.
Yeah, well... yeah, no. He's like a serial killer.
And if you can't find a child, you know...
What I don't
you gotta find the nearest.
What expression is that? If it can't find a child.
You know the saying, if you can't find a child,
kill a porn star.
Kill a porn star. Really? Porn
that's
stars
who,
when you that's
want
that?
Who,
not,
who,
not midget. Like,
listen, Gordon Ramsay's sex dwarf found dead in badger set. It was a badger, not a kangaroo.
Oh, you fuck. That's completely different.
I super fucked it up. It was a badger.
But you know what?
Badgers are scary, though.
But you know what? The lesson remains.
It does. And, like, that's a real headline. You know? It happens.
Does he look like Gordon Ramsay?
He does. Yeah. He looks like dwarf Gordon Ramsay.
Let me see.
There's a little picture of his head in the corner up there.
Yeah, he kind of does.
Yeah. He plays dwarf Gordon Ramsay in porn.
Good for him.
Until the badgers got him.
Yeah. That's the biggest threat to
dwarf porn
actors. Is
that porn not called Kitchen Nightmares? It's called like
I don't know.
Dick Nightmares? What is that?
Gordon Ramsay does other shows and stuff too, so.
I guess so. And other types of entertainment I wasn't aware of.
Yeah.
So you're just the kangaroo for this, so you can't... This isn't a level where you can, like, have...
The kangaroo's training stage.
Switch your loadout.
Hunting for your dwarf porn star.
Okay.
I have to keep fighting to find him.
To find that dwarf porn star. Have you found your dwarf porn star yet?
Oh, we have Pat.
Yeah, it's Louis C.K.
We
covered.
We found him. Now we just have to murder him in a badger den.
Badger den.
Which will honestly probably happen naturally.
It's really just a countdown,
And then the cycle will be
complete. The cycle begins anew. Thank you, Mekazoo, for teaching us about this. this menagerie of sex mecha animals.
Brennan Williams sex midget found dead in pit.
And it's Wooly. It's Wooly. That's madness.
That is madness. I am normal size.
Not to him.
Not to him. You're tiny.
You're tiny, man. He's tiny to... Taka's tiny to him. And Taka's a huge-ass motherfucker.
Walk nearby, Brennan, and he grabs your asshole, and he's like, oh, you're cute, aren't you? And you're like, yeah, Brennan.
Unknowing, And yeah, he has a little slam attack, too. That's cool.
Yeah, that's, again, when you hit jump near something, it just... It jumps you off of it.
Man,
so the same objects are interactable by all forms. It
seems that way, yeah.
It's just that they're slightly different.
So pressing X switches their cycles? Or
no, right now.
Oh, you're locked in.
Yeah,
locked
you can see which characters you have in the little UI element.
It's good to give you one animal right after you get it to give you a level to familiarize yourself.
I think the yellow is does the yellow mean that you can't go more?
I think jump, so. I think jumps. You're not meant to, maybe?
Yeah, I think it's a blocker.
But then how do you escape?
How do I get up?
Go down, maybe?
Yeah, down over here.
It doesn't. Maybe crawl up the wall that you're on.
Do you have to press the opposite direction? Yeah.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, you have to break through them. How did I do that?
You pressed X like you powered up your jump in mid-jump.
It's an attack. Okay.
Oh, I didn't know that. It hasn't been necessary up till now, so.
Boom.
Oh, it's teaching you.
There you go.
Ooh, those are actually kind of charming, spinning spike blades.
They're not the most lethal. You know, I've seen more deadly looking spikes. They're kind of cute.
Sometimes you lose control of this guy. It's great. I wanted that money, but hey.
You just switched to the armadillo.
Oh, yeah, there you go. Switched out.
It went through like an animal switching station.
Yeah, you don't need that dingo money.
The mecha god that's watching this is like, oh, fuck, he's getting closer. Any second
to
now.
To becoming the perfect being.
Until becoming Animal Shodan.
He's packing his suitcase.
His mecha... Oh! Yeah,
I wanted
that
to
That was
there.
Death. You wanted to know what it felt like.
I really did. It keeps you humble.
So humbled, Mekazoo. Exactly. Oh, there you go. Now, I would love you to get just shark, and it flops on the ground,
can't do anything.
Sorry, picked the wrong mecha animal.
I'd love to see the final sequence of this resemble Hajime no Ippo, in that you put them all together and get something nice.
Like, what do you mean?
Like a really good
sequence. Like a Megazord?
No, just a really nice sequence using all of the abilities.
You mean gut punch into gazelle punch into...
Exactly.
Okay,
exactly.
Yeah, no, I see.
Okay, so we're on two-player now.
Oh my god.
Wait.
Wooly's pink.
Oh, it changes.
Oh.
Okay, no.
I'm so confused by what's happening right now.
I can switch into me whenever I want.
Or I can... So we play the same character?
No. Look at your character select. You have two kangaroos right now.
Yeah.
Yes.
So normally you would be two different
animals. When you hit X, you switch player and animal.
No, stop. It's me.
But it's the same animal.
No, it just happen to have.
But usually kind of it would animal. Be switching animal. In, okay, yeah. So. Okay. That's not actually a co-op.
That's
co-op.
Not actually a game I want to play.
It's just a harder
Let's
game.
Let's do it.
Of coordination. Okay. We can try.
I don't know about this one.
We can try. Hit that station.
You're controlling it.
Yes.
Okay, now the frog.
Now you match the frog.
So both of you can hit X to switch, right?
And we just gotta do it at the right time.
Why is that frog so heavy?
No. No, I didn't want to do that. That was you.
Wooly, stop switching.
But we wanted to get back up there.
No, do we? I don't know where the next selectable level is.
No, then we don't have to. That's fine.
And there's an armadillo switcher down there.
Oh god, we have to agree on every action. How about this?
Wait, what's this?
Oh,
I don't know.
Customize.
Customize, do it. Get a hat. Put a hat on it.
Glow?
Oh, you can kind
no,
of...
No, go to costume. Go to costume.
Yeah, fuck that costume. Get out the fuck out of there.
Oh.
Oh, we need to get him and shit.
None.
But this is kind of what I was talking about, where you can at least
change
switch
the color
out
of them. Yeah.
But lime.
Oh God!
And glow
to
purple.
A woolly guy. Purple.
What kind of glow?
No, we don't got purple yet.
Leaf, ocean.
No, he does. That's purple enough. It's
storm.
A woolly kangaroo.
I can't equip it though. I don't.
Gross.
Oh, no,
already,
no, we did.
Equipped.
Yeah, it was free.
Equipped.
Oh,
disgusting.
It doesn't look great.
How you should do it is like say when you're gonna switch.
Yeah.
Out.
No,
you switch now.
Never switch. Okay. Switch yourself in. Only switch the other.
No,
person
no, no. You
in,
can't
you know?
Switch. You no. Only they can switch.
Oh,
in.
Only they can.
Switch. Yeah. It's not both. It is not both. Only the opposite can switch themselves in.
I don't know what to do here.
Roll into that. Yeah. Okay. Take over.
Oh.
There. Yeah. There you go.
Oh, that was for
we
me.
We can do it. We can do it. We can do it.
No, it's you.
Yeah.
No. It's working.
It's working. For real. Look at that. Look at that work. Totally fine. We can do this.
Oh, I'm sorry. I don't know what I'm doing.
Okay, and then
it's got to be you.
And then down here, right?
Yeah.
No
okay, worries. No, it's fine.
You can take over if you want. Bam.
No, I can't. It's got to be you.
Only you can do it.
Only you can jump.
Or not, but
it's gotta be that.
There's some trick to it.
The timing is tricky. Yeah.
Unlike the frog's like tongue, it seems to be
amazingly
kind of
generous. Yeah.
Kill it.
Oh no!
Now you're the kangaroo.
Why is it kangaroo?
Go. Do it.
No, not you.
No, that was, it should be you. Sorry. All right, you got it.
Almost.
Yeah. Oh.
You got to do three jumps.
All right.
Perfect.
What do we want to do here?
Just
fine.
Just go.
Just ignore him. Ignore him. Don't look at him.
Where do you want to go? What do you want to do?
You want to go down.
Oh, God. Oh, wow.
Perfect. Everything's coming up.
Do we
want to
be down here? Yeah, okay.
No, we don't.
Just to get the spiders.
Oh, yeah. No, the spiders are evil. Fuck them.
Oh, shit.
It's fine. There's no enemies or bomboids here.
Okay. Yeah. Then that's you. And then, yeah, over there. We'll be fine. Did you know there are more... Oh, fuck.
Yeah, I did.
There are more tigers in captivity in Texas than there are in the wild.
That's cool.
Oh, God. I can't control it.
Nuts.
I'd keep 400 tigers in captivity
you.
If I could.
All right. Hey.
Yeah.
Okay.
Don't think I wouldn't do it.
You would do it in a heartbeat.
No,
I know you
just
would.
Do it. You gotta hold it.
Oh, you gotta press A on it, right?
Sorry.
Yeah. Oh, well.
Oh, or just do that.
That works too.
Oh, and you're supposed
and then
to switch
you,
to
then
me.
Then you gotta do the wall
Well, no,
drop.
The kangaroo can just... No,
the kangaroo,
can
do all of it.
It can do all of it.
But I wanna.
Hey. Off of his head, nothing but net. Boom.
No, it doesn't work.
It does. It's working right
towards
now.
The wall.
He fucking stopped me.
Nice success.
It decided to switch.
I know.
It.
I did
you
that.
Did it. Oh,
I wanted to see if I could do it in the middle of a transition.
Fuck mushrooms. They're disgusting.
Wow, he wasted no time. Okay,
you should just be able to just slam into that. It's just so high
that
up.
Way.
Or maybe
no.
It needs to be me.
Yeah, probably you. So get way up, way up. Switch. Boom. There
okay.
we go.
Like, honestly, this works way better than I thought initially.
Yeah.
But
no,
it's still a little
It's chaotic. Make no mistake.
Yeah.
But,
not optimal, but it's not abysmal either.
But you gotta yell at each other to make it work.
It's perfect for best friends. Just yell at each other.
And then... Oh! And the,
no,
oh,
would
yeah.
you please switch?
You no, I know it's you,
just,
man.
You wall jump off.
Oh, you're here.
It's all you.
Is that
nothing
the
but net.
Bap.
It's just that the kangaroo just you have this super sense of no
there,
control.
We did it.
I can't believe we did
Look
it.
Look at that
I'm
coordination.
That you were able to coordinate like that.
Synchronized 200,000,000,000%.
That type of gameplay for multiplayer will destroy couples.
Bro, we could fucking fusion right now.
Yeah. Ooh.
We could pilot twin Avas. Love that logo. Lots of personality in that logo.
What? Are you being sarcastic? I can't tell.
I don't mind it.
No, sure, no, sure. Sorry, I wasn't sure if you were going or not.
Yeah, I wasn't sure if you were going or not.
Yeah,
either,
okay,
yeah.
Let's take that over.
That was awkward.
I'm sorry. I was just, I
didn't
know
what was
happening.
What's wrong with the
logo? No, it's just me and Matt. We're literally talking
about it. Having a conversation where we're
like
that logo is not very good.
I disagree. I think
it's not terrible.
No, but I mean, like, if you put the logo on the Steam page and someone looks at the logo, they're not going to go, what's that game about? They're going to go, oh, they spelt letters in metal.
Yeah, it doesn't pique your curiosity. I mean, not a lot of logos do. But I don't mind it. I think it's got some personality.
Okay, let's just okay. Let's
go again.
Oh, okay. We're not going.
Not going now. No.
Okay. Sync. 3, 2, 8.
Love that logo.
Aw, damn it.
I was gonna say the same thing.
Damn it. That's too good.
All right. Well, now you gotta keep all of it.
No.
Yes.
No. It's too awkward.
No, you're keeping all of it, and we're going.